Perhaps it's the gaps in between repetitions when we're practicing that will prove more important than the repetitions themselves. And we could learn something from how sportsmen or gym enthusiasts spend their time in the gym, thinking about the pause in between and how we take stock of what it is we've just done, rather than simply going through to the act of repetition itself, hoping that 10 times through something will be better than 2 times through something.